a new episode of Comic Book Quick Update. You know, I'm picking up. I went back to the place I've said last year. I got all the Sunday comics. I picked up some more. But before I did that, he said he had some new stuff. So obviously, had to take a look to make sure there wasn't anything that I wanted. That was kind of find anything that was more better. Well, not better, but something that would maybe uncommon, maybe possibly rare. I don't know. I looked, and I did find two other books that aren't Sonic, so I saw those first. He had this, which was really cool. It is Secret Origins of Yukone Shui. I've been wanting this. I'm a big fan of the Secret Origins in general. And it's also part of Millennium Week 6. It's the Secret Origin of the Platonic Man of the school, and the Guardians of the Universe of school. Now this year I can take off my Millennium list of books I need. And also, I do like Secret Origins, even if I didn't like Millennium, even if it wasn't a Millennium crossover. I still got it because I like Secret Origins, so that was nice. Let's get that. That's a somewhat, what was that, 88? Next thing I got was also pretty cool. I got Sandman issue 75. This seems to be the last issue for the series, so that's kind of cool to get the last issue. And then fucking 75 issues is a big, double sized issue. Really cool just to get this. I was a fan of Sandman. That's one of my favorite DC comics. Oh, Vertigo Comics, DC. That's Vertigo Comics. Sappy. Take that. Also, it came with a poster I'm going to show. The Sandman. That's if we can show it. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I'm probably going to hang something for me on the wall. I'm going to hang it somewhere. It's cool. I like using it to get a cool poster. Use it also to get out so I can hang it. That was cool. I got those. And that came with the comic. The rest of this stuff I got. It's all Sonic stuff. We'll go through really quickly because most of it's in order. But we have Sonic the Hedgehog, 209. That was nice to get. Picked up Sonic 210. That was nice. Sonic the Hedgehog 211. That was good as well. Sonic the Hedgehog 212. I'm gonna try to pause or do something so I have more time. So when the picture's on the screen, it's not like here, gone. So this. This is a pause a little bit when I go through some of these so I can stay after all. Sonic the Hedgehog 213. That was nice. Next we have Sonic the Hedgehog 214. That was really nice as well. And then we got Sonic the Hedgehog 215. That's nice to pick up. We got Sonic the Hedgehog 216. That's also really nice to pick up. We have Sonic the Hedgehog 217. No book, was happy to get. And add to my collection. I also they had 218, so I had to pick that up as well. Add issue 219. That's really nice to get. Add to my collection. We also had issue 220. I had to pick that up as well. And we have 222. I didn't pick up 221 because I already had that. I got that issue at Bookmanion. I just went to Bookmanion one day I think and got it. But yeah, I already had that so I didn't get it. Did 222, can you eat that? Next I got 224. They didn't have 223 so I can pick that up. But they had 224 so I had to pick that up. And that was only 225. I had to flip out cover, let's see if you can show it. Flip out cover and I'll probably show better pictures there, but this issue. Ooh, this issue, you guys know, like, if you guys read this issue, you know what happens at the end of it. Now, I think I remember seeing this issue, either I booked a man or something, because this issue does seem familiar. But I don't know what happens, so I'm kind of like, it makes me, after reading this issue, it's like, woohoo! Ooh, jeez, that was like, oh yeah, yeah, just, whoa, I can't, oh fuck, it's like, I think sometimes, but fuck, dude, this book. For buckets for kids, jeez, I thought that was kind of like... I definitely want to read next, because the next is like the four-part Genesis story, so I want to see how that is a part of this, and see what happens to the one character. So yeah, that was all I got. Picked all that up. I've got about, I think it was like 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So I picked up 17 books, and with all of these, all of a dollar piece, so I was happy with that. And that was a dollar piece, 17 bucks, 17 bucks, plus tax stuff. Pretty nice. So, if you guys liked the video, subscribe to the channel if you're game for, pick up and do stuff like that. You can also check out all his music down below, like the first video. You can also check out my channel, Super Kids Drummer, more scaries, pits, and stuff like that. And you can also stay epic, and I'll see you in the next video.